I am Academy Senior Under Officer Muhammad Abdul Samad Khattak. I belong to Chirat, the home of the few, the proud, the commandos, SSG. Passing out is a dream for every cadet, and passing out with a sword of honor is a dream come true. I thank Almighty Allah, and I pledge my life to defend the motherland. Pakistan Zindabad.
I am Company Senior Under Officer Waqas Khurshid. Alhamdulillah, I have been honored with President's Gold Medal. It's indeed a great honor for me to get this award at the end of my training here at Pakistan Military Academy, which is one of the best institutions of the world. I'm very grateful to Almighty Allah, my parents, my instructors, who guided me well throughout my training tenure, and my fellow comrades who always supported me and had shown the faith and trust in my abilities. I'll keep working hard with same zeal and enthusiasm, and I'll serve my country and Pakistan Army in the best possible manner.
I'm Corps Center Officer Hajraf. I'm thankful to Almighty Allah for this honor and prestige with which He has blessed me today. The award conferred upon me is a result of my parents' prayers and the guidance of my able instructors at Pakistan Military Academy. Inshallah, I will keep working with the same zeal and commitment to serve my nation and Pakistan Army. May Allah be my guide in my future endeavors.
I'm Friendly Country Cadets Senior Under Officer Ashish from Nepal. I have successfully completed 2 years of training at Pakistan Military Academy, and I'll cherish the moments and the happy times I've spent with Slauddin Platoon and 143rd PMA Long Course. After a lot of unforgettable moments, I consider PMA as my second home and 143 Long Course as my family. Aap logon ne dil ko chhu liya hai. Bahut hi yaad aaoge.
I'm Lady Cadet Veerakon from Sri Lanka. I joined Lady Cadet Corps 17 at PMA on 17th November 2020 as the first female foreign cadet in Pakistan Army. Me and my colleague Samarakon feel deeply privileged and honored to have been given this wonderful opportunity to stay and learn from one of the world's finest military academy and military instructors at PMA. Pakistan and PMA have become our second home, and we will cherish these memories for years to come.